Thank you and good evening. I want to thank you for taking part in this process to choose the next leader of our party and, in fact, the next Premier of Ontario. Because, after all, that's what this is all about, choosing the individual who has the experience and the qualifications to be able to lead our province as its next Premier. I believe that my 25 years in business, my 14 years as an MPP and a cabinet minister, and my 35 years as an activist within our party qualify me.